Oh, so proud of my bro and my sister.
I'm still curious about your restaurant. Can you tell us more about it?
And one cheese and garlic pizza. And Paolo may have a special gift for everyone else after.
Wow! What's that? I'm so excited to find out.
Should we start?
Yes, let's get it started.
Okay, let's flash it. Are you ready, Paolo?
Yeah.
Let's flash image number one.
Ang bilis.
Oh. Okay.
So, do we have any clues?
Should we give them three clues, Pao?
Okay.
Okay, so the first clue is, it's something that all wines have in common.
One more clue, Pao.
Yes.
Anyone guess?
Oh, someone got it already.
Yep.
Someone got it.
Kimberly D. What did she say?
Pork. She saw it. Very fast ice.
Oh wow, not even I saw that. Galing naman.
There.
Oh no, Kimberly D.
Wait,
got it.
Can you scroll up? Wait, who knows?
Yeah, Kimberly D. Should we give it to Kimberly D, Marianne?
So what's gonna happen is whoever comments first the correct answer, whoever is the first to comment the correct answer will be the winner. Okay. And Landers will and Central will contact you, give you your prize.
Okay, great. So let's start with number two. Item number two, is that okay?
Yep, let's go.
Okay, while Paolo is getting ready, I'll give you guys a clue.
Okay.
You'll need this when you're on the go.
Ready, Paolo?
And it comes in many colors and shapes. Ready? Image number two.
Ready?
That was really fast.
Paolo, you have some quick hands, huh?
Super fast. One word. Charge.
Wait.
So you need it when you're on the go. And it comes in different shapes and sizes. And the word is charge.
Charge. Oh, there's
something here, Brian. Let's find out. Someone says bag. Someone says it's a bag. I don't know about that. From charge ba? Ang bag?
Lots of people got it right already.
Okay. Okay, someone has said charger. Okay, so power bank.
Power bank
is the correct one. So since a lot of people got it right already, whoever is the first one that made the correct comment, siya yung magiging winner natin. All right? So it's not necessarily the names that are on the screen. Just want to clear that up, folks.
Okay.
Let's do our third
one. So I'll give you a clue. I'll give you guys a clue. It's an essential ingredient for a lot of Italian dishes.
Ready, Paolo? Did you get it then?
Okay, let's flash image number three, Paolo. Ready, set. It's an ingredient that gives a sweet smell and a peppery taste, and it's a leaf. So what could it be? Show them again, Paolo.
Okay.
One last time.
Ready?
So sorry, that's a little...
Oh, there you go. Now we see it.
Did you see it, Rian?
Yeah, because Paolo's throwing us some slack.
Paolo, oh, you're too slow now.
No, come on. Okay, Neon.
Okay, I see a lot of people got it right. What's the correct answer,
Paolo?
The correct answer is basil for Italian dishes. I love that. Oh, wait, there you go. Is that from your garden?
Yeah.
You guys are such OGs for having your own fresh basil in your garden.
Wait, Paolo has a surprise. Another surprise prize that he wants to give out.
Oh wow! What is it?
You see it?
Okay. So. It's a t-shirt, Gianni t-shirt. Yeah.
Who do you want? Whoever says the Johnny first will get it in the comments. Hurry up, guys. You better comment quick.
Say it louder, folks.
Whoever says the Johnny first will get this, the Johnny t-shirt. We'll get it, the Johnny t-shirt like this.
Show them, stand up.
Yeah. See?
I love this.
Nuts. Okay.
I'm sure our comment box is going crazy with the Johnny right now.
The Johnny.
Johnny. The Johnny.
Okay. We're good? Yeah. We'll give it. We'll send it over.
Okay. Well, Giorgia, Paolo, thank you so much. That was such a fun game and it was very exciting because it was also very hard. I was keeping my eyes glued to the screen the whole time. So congratulations to whoever guessed those items right. You all have very sharp eyes, very good. And thank you once again for joining us today. And I will definitely try the Johnny sometime.
Yes, and again,
yep. And again, let's invite everyone to visit www.centraldelivery.ph if you want to order that.
Thank you.
Bye. I just want to remind you that you can always just follow Central Delivery on Facebook at Central Delivery PH and through the hashtag Central Delivery. And now we still have a lot of surprises left tonight, but before we get to that, let's take a break and watch this awesome performance. I'm so excited for this. I just had to say that because matagal ko ng girl crush yung ating next guest, okay? I think she's one of the prettiest people I've ever seen in my life. Okay? So anyways, let's watch a performance by this young singer with such an amazing voice. She's so talented and she's known for hits like Oh Pag-ibig, Dahan 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 Lang, and Lie So Well. If you've already guessed who she is, guys, it's Ilona Garcia.